I'm Lucia from Germany, and the last 2 years I studied in ENAC here in Villanova de Famalicão, and I specialized on trapeze, and then I also met Elena and we decided to start doing a performance and to found a discount collective, and now I'm again here in Portugal. So in Noise Outside we are trying to do a participatory performance. And since we are here in Fauna, we find out that we want to work with stools, these little chairs, because it seems to us that this is like a thing we can work with the public very easy, so we can build different structures with the public and they can move, they have their stools, they are like mobile in scene. So we want the public also to be in scene. Then we are also working with sounds and the loop station and the microphone and the body and movement. Now we are kind of figuring out where the circus can have the place, because now we decided in this work that we want to start just working with our bodies and not being so focused on doing circus, like more waiting for the circus to come up in our research.
I'm Elena, I'm from Germany, and 2 years ago I came to Portugal to study circus in Famalicão with a specialization aerial rope. And during the time in circus school I met Lucia, so actually this time we tried to do some projects together. So we recently started this project, it's quite fresh and new, and it was super nice to try things out because Fauna gave us the opportunity to try things out and to have the time for the 2 weeks to be here in the nature, to be a bit alone by ourselves and to just try out and also try out things we didn't know what kind of things maybe work. So it was also interesting to see what things we can do with our bodies, with the sound, with the voice. Then we also tried out these things with the chairs, with the little stools, and it was quite nice to just have the possibility to get into this project, like, because it was really from the beginning, like the start. And yeah, it was a very good opportunity for us to get started into this project, actually. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.